that category, but I don't know.
I think ooh, Coldzera is going to get the ace, so one tap right at the end. That's a great sequence.
Yeah, he's the one player you really don't want to get fired up, isn't he? I don't know. I think it's very, very hard for me to judge. It's also hard because EG and Astralis play such different Counter-Strike that if you had to think about how to match that together even, and if you want to do it just not just based on results, that's the same. EG's been impressive. They are very impressive, but...
Just the consistency of Astralis hitting in the top fours is just a thing of wonder at the moment.
Yeah, but I think it's fair enough you have to say as well, results that are further in the past, eventually you have to, that decays a little bit, right? You have to be like, well, that was a while ago, and Astralis famously, right? Like, not...